What's up, everybody? Game Drops and Pops here. All right, I'm going to do a recorded episode of Super Mario Odyssey here on the Yuzu 2375 emulator. This is part 15 of this awesome game. We're just going to go around looking for power moons, having some fun in the meantime. So here, collect more power moons. That's what they're telling us to do. That's exactly what we're going to do. So we're going to go visit some old worlds that we cleared. We're currently on Bowser's Kingdom, coin farming. All right, so not sure what I mean by that. We'll go do it. So, take this pipe. Come back this way. One more level down. Grab hold of the seed over here. Bring it over this way. Build a beanstalk, get rich. Alright, we'll do this twice, then we'll take off. So right now we have 223 coins. When we're done this, we might have 400 and change. Maybe 500. Going all the way up. Sit back and get rich now. And you can do this as many times as you need. One more time we'll do. They get the general idea. Okay. Seed one more time. Up we go. Money, more money, more money. Okay. bongo and Mario don't stop. And there you have it. So that's a nice, easy way to build up your coin supply. And you can take that right up to 9,999 if you want. Alright, let's head out back to the ship. Then we'll go to the first world, Hat Kingdom. Look for some power moons there for a little while. Excuse me, I got the hiccups all of a sudden. Once my internet gets repaired, whenever that happens, we will be doing live episodes. There we go. Okay, let's see here. Love you too, Bo. All right. Here we go. City of UFOs. Let's get busy.
Daddy?
Yep.
Is this Ava?
Yes.
Daddy, what's that time you said visa?
Yeah, it's only you said visa.
Daddy, sometimes he says Sophia.
Yep, you're right. Alright, we're gonna look around for power moons now.
Daddy, it's only 6 o'clock.
Yeah, I know, it's very early in the morning.
Why is it early?
Early, early.
Daddy, is that Ava?
Yes.
Daddy, I was freezing last night in my room.
I know, it's cold. I had to turn on the heat. Get some hat coins. Rod McAdams here. So that's not a way to get there. Whoopsie. Okay. Smack him upside the head. Okay, need to find just about 50 of those. And that's how we're gonna get there. By getting a hold of that guy. Fly. See what is over here. That's death. That's what that equals. Okay, I'm not gonna worry about that so much. That box, that GameCube. Go. Go, bust it open. Some of the moons are. Quite a few of them there. Uh-oh. You can see one over there. Area. There we go.
Barry's crazy.
Yes, he is. Alright, found a moon. We'll get those purple hat coins. To get up there fast. Okay, Miles, stop yelling. Just pick him up and move him. Pick him up and move him. Miles, pick him up and move him. Put him down somewhere else. Okay, we gotta get this one. Okay, let's go, Mario. Oh, come on, just missed it by a fraction. Let's light this down up here. We'll get this one this time. Miles, pick him up. It's not that hard. Put him somewhere else. it again. Come on. Alright, we'll leave that one. Oh boy. Alright, there's another image there. Grab this. There's Princess, she'll give us one. How you doing, Princess? Another one. Okay. And there we go. Bits. This one's may not be accessible. Not registered, though. There we go. Next. Get up here. go. So here, next. Okay, here. Grab this piece right there. Gonna wait patiently for the next train. And over. Okay, that has to be the last one up there. An extra moon, actually. Okay, one last piece we need to find too. Has to be in that mix of coins there. Spot you can go underneath over there. What are you doing, Miles? Okay. I just found it. Okay, it's got to be here. Just not seeing it. Where is it? Back on the hunt again. We only need one. Yeah, I don't know where this one is. I'm not seeing it. Miles, just pick them up and move them. What is the problem? Miles, pick them up and move them. Five more minutes. I can't find them. We're leaving. Just not seeing it at all. I'm looking everywhere. Oh. Okay, not on his head. Peace. It's all we need. I don't know. Losing interest here. Something. It's like it's not showing where it is. This is really strange. Circle. Miles, just pick him up and move him. Holy smokes. Holy smokes, Miles, what are you doing? Okay, we finally found it, though. Finally, making so much noise over there. Come on. Can't get a little irritated here. Okay, we gotta get this one though. We've invested this much time into it. What did you do? What do you mean, hard part? And we're getting this. We're getting out of here now, too. Finally. Got it. We got about 10-15 more minutes. Gotta wrap up this recorded episode. Okay. What are you doing, Miles? Honestly, you're making me irritated here. You're messing with stuff you shouldn't be. Turn on all these lights. What are you doing? But what are you doing? Why don't you tell me what you're doing? You're looking at what? Luigi guy for a bit. Okay, we can get the tuxedo actually. Grab the hat as well. Okay. There's a chimney pipe over this way. Let's go check that out for a bit. Cat, stop. Alright, there's a moon inside there. I think we can only get it with the tuxedo on. Oh, Paragoomba. Okay, never mind. Loki, stop. Okay. Whoa. What's this guy want? Got to get over there safely. Okay, we did it. Good. Sweet. Chimney. Check in here too. Okay. Go. thunder over here. For coins over there. Alright. Gotta come back and get that other moon. One more time. Okay, we can definitely get that moon, I hope. The moon is to the left. Nice, sweet. All right. Just need to make it to the vibe of this. Got it. All right. All right. Now we need a pair of Goomba to scare away that guy. Get that moon in that place. Let's go get one. What? There we go. There he is, straight ahead. Okay, get that one. All right. Okay, let's see what else we can do here. moon that's way, way up in the sky. Let's get this one. Cat, stop. So I think we'll get that one left over there, and then we'll get out of here. Going over that sign. Okay. There's that one way up there. But we'll come back and get some more. Get going too. So, not too bad. Over 300 now, at least. 305 down in Miami. Alright, everyone, I am going to save it here. And then we'll go world per world and we'll try to get some moons. Clicked the wrong thing because my cat's distracted me. Alright. Oh man. Okay, there we go. Alright everyone, I want to say thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel here. I'll show that to you right there. You're probably watching it on it anyways, but here it is. I also got a Twitter page. You can follow me there too. And I'm on Twitch. If you want to follow me on that platform, go ahead. I really would appreciate that. I'm also got a Facebook group page that I created right here. Okay, there it is. And you can join this group if you wish. Post your own game sites and videos, or both, or things that you like that are gaming related, such as Off Games and myself, and Brian, and other people have done. I'm also on the PS3 and PS4, except PS4's game drops with pops. You can find my 3DS and Switch friend code in my information box here on YouTube. And my Wii U profile is GameDropsPops23. And I'm on Xbox Mixer. And if you are a friend or a follower and a subscriber to any of those things that I mentioned already, and I know it's a stack of game stuff, Game Drop stuff, thank you so much. I gotta go for now, but I'll be back later. Peace.